Well, a couple months before CPL, I got a call from Graham West, and he said to me, I've been selected for the Emerging Players Camp. I was actually driving, I missed the first call as well. When he got a hold of me, I got the call, and I was pretty surprised, actually. And then he basically explained to me that, you know, two people would be selected per team. I didn't even put my name in the draft, actually. I told myself it was a waste of time. So I guess I can say that I'm very lucky, very fortunate to be here.
Yeah, I've heard a lot about Linico over the last couple of years. Due to international commitments, I haven't been able to see much club cricket in Barbados, and you know, I haven't been able to see many of the youngsters coming through. But you obviously hear lots of things about the youngsters coming through, and then you see the scores in club cricket. But Linico is one I hadn't seen.
Funny thing about that is, just before the first game at practice, he said to me, you know, this is actually the first time I'm seeing you batting. And I was like, what?
And to see him bat the way he batted, in, particularly in St. Kitts, I felt was a really good knock. You know, it was a kind of knock where, you know, you had to fight through the initial period.
Well, coming in just after Alex got out, you know, Johnson Charles was, I wouldn't say struggling, but he wasn't rotating as he would like. So I was a bit, I wouldn't say under pressure, but I knew I had to come in and try to rotate the strike. And that was the first thing on my mind. After a while, I realized that, you know what, it's better for me to go earlier and let Johnson Charles get a time in, and that's what I did. I went after a couple balls from Fabian, and everything flew from there. I got a couple chances, but you know, that's cricket, that's how it goes. So I guess I was fortunate that night.
It was pleasing to see a youngster coming in doing that and showing the maturity that he did. So yeah, I expect big things from him. You know, he set the standard pretty high, so hopefully he can maintain it. Yeah, I hope that, you know, he can continue to learn, continue to grasp everything he could possibly learn from, particularly the overseas players that we have. And, you know, even the local players that we have, I think we've got enough knowledge in the dressing room that he can lean on.